All right, welcome to another episode. I played some Left 4 Dead, and now I'm gonna go back to continue the clockwork thing. I put myself in queue to try to get more of this armor, but since it's so late, there might not be anybody. There might not be four people willing to do that. So. Okay. I think I have to go around.
Hold. Speak to me before entering Mournhold, citizen.
Speak to me before entering Mournhold, citizen. Get tired of those guys, those rent-a-cops.
The dread lady described you well. Come and speak.
There's always more to do.
Okay. All right. Ooh. Oh, I'm ready. So let's do the dungeon. I'm trying to get as many of the pieces of that set as I can get, and every piece that I get increases my chances of using a supplemental set to do things, so it's just for the best that I do that.
You dare touch me, vampire? I may fall today, but by Onsi's bright blade, I will take you with me.
Please, just listen. I'm not allied with those grave robbers. If you keep this up, those wounds will reopen.
Just where you want to be. Well, come on.
You have no idea where.
Get up!
Well done, Wayfarer. Look there on the door. The Pyre Watch sigil. This Draugrkin must have used Tuwaka's gaze to unlock it.
How far down does this wound go, Shemaya? Surely they found enough bones up here to fill those urns they brought. More sigils. Perhaps they correspond to the one we did.
You may be right, then. Look around. We must keep up with this. Another sealed door, but no statues or sigils. Any ideas, Blood Drinker?
A few. The corresponding sigils.
You wouldn't be in this situation if you weren't lagging behind when the door resealed itself. Never mind. Shelaria managed to capture one of the Draugrkin. Come, quickly.
Where is your
just took your magic lantern with him. Father into the cave. You never catch him like that. Not before he...
Before he what? What are you godless dogs doing here? Speak!
You have no idea what's coming. When the one who sent us comes to power, you'll beg for them.
Enough of this!
Shelaria, what did you do?
You heard what he said.
You die now, you. I'll raise you as a thrall.
Intruders! Fairies and Lexias!
tombs than I care to recall. And I've never seen a guardian like this.
Enough with your academics, vampire. We did not come here to stop you. We came here to stop the Draugr King. I had no idea such grand ruins stood in the heart.
What do you think you're doing here?
The works of your ancestors from beyond the sea.
Advance!
See what their homes become.
Ready when you are.
Draugr King! Attack!
Fuck! Damn it.
Goodbye.
was there. I can sense it crawling up my spine. Something profoundly evil lurks here.
Whatever it is, whatever these beasts have conjured here, it will face its last day definitely.
Patron demanded the remains of the Grey Host. The hard letting a few more corpses.
Artavon, since you know this right, go kill that beast.
Beneath your feet, there's only death.
You would have lost. I don't expect gratitude, but you're welcome all the same.
Fenorian, I understand why you did what you did. One day I will make my peace with it. In the meantime, I will put the life you saved to good use.
I trust you will, Shalaria. As for me, I have some investigating to do. Starting with this mysterious patron Kjellnar mentioned.
Whoever they are, I suspect they've already gotten what they wanted. The Draugrkin smuggled a great many urns out of the grave before you arrived. Tuwaka, help us all.
Haven't heard the last of this.
If you're looking for the bank.
Interesting. It's like I did get one piece right now. So that means I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need the helmet. So I need the helmet, the 3 rings, and any kind of weapons. Preferably two-handed weapons, because I'm only specializing in two-handed. So, yeah.
Right tool for the right job, I always say.
Must have missed that. What the fuck? Am I going? It's just because I'm old. I'm forgetting shit. Alright. So, I'm going to run it again. I'm trying to just get all of the equipment I can.
Too much to do and too little time.
Well, we'll see what I can pull off here. Same grind, different reason. Alright. I might just wait on the Clockwork City because I'm not trying to transmute anything immediately. So I probably don't have to worry about it right now. Oh, I wanted to show you guys. I got this new hat. It's pretty damn cool. And it was a freebie. You know, I didn't do anything for it.
The Registrar still won't see us, and our Gwar stakes are beginning to spoil in their hearts.
It's time to go. Let me see if I can show it to you. It's the Werewolf Hunter hat. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Doesn't look too great on an Argonian, but it's there. She's classy, though. They're always classy. Looks like a nice picture. I was placed at the front of the queue. Looks like they lucked out or something. Let's see. I'm getting some screenshots. So I got one piece. I'm at six pieces. If I can get the helmet or the rings or maybe a two-handed weapon, that'd be nice. Disappeared just like that.
You dare touch me, vampire? I may fall today, but by Onsi's bright blade, I will take you with me.
Please, just listen. I'm not allied with those grave robbers. If you keep this up, those wounds will reopen.
Oh, but her crown doesn't stay visible.
You should speak with Shalaria.
Please. He did.
Yeah. Yeah, I took it off because it if you do that, it hides the other stuff. Alright, let's see if we can get another piece of armor. This is the grind.
You lost?
No.
We're going to do this. All right. Let's go!
Well done, Wayfarer. Look there on the door. The Pyre Watch sigil. These Draugrkin must have used Tuwaka's gaze to unlock it.
How far down does this room go, Shalaria? Surely they found enough bones up here to fill those urns they brought.
I do not know. No Pyre Watch sentinel has ventured this far into the tomb since our ancestors' sigil. The door is sealed, and without Tuwaka's gaze...
Wait, Shalaria. There, on the floor, more sigils. Perhaps they correspond to the one.
You may be right, Vampire. Look around. We must keep up the pursuit.
Another sealed door, but no statues or sigils. Any ideas, Blood Drinker?
A few. The corresponding sigils may be in another room. We should have a look.
Ah, the damn thing won't come to life. How else are we supposed to get it to strike those sigils?
Never mind. Shalaria managed to capture one.
All right, I got another piece of the armor. Excellent. That's... Ooh, we got a full set. Now we just need rings and weapons, but I don't know if we'll get them. I may have to wing it. I don't know. But like I said, that makes it easier to get the other pieces, because then I have choices.
Where is your leader?
Kiana Tulskan took your magic lantern with him. Farther into the cave. You'll never catch him, my lad. Not before he...
Before he what? What are you godless dogs doing here? Speak!
You have no idea what's coming. When the one who's next comes to power...
explored more tombs than I care to recall. And I've never seen a guardian like this.
Enough with your academics, vampire. We did not come here to study. We came here to stop the Draugrkin.
I only mean to say that this level of protection... Are you sure there's nothing else here, Shalaria? Nothing beyond the remains of the Greyhurst?
What does it matter? Kjellnar and his grave-robbing jackals still outpace us. We must move quicker.
I had no idea such grand ruins stood in the heart of this place.
Jokudin, yes? The works of your ancestors.
Bring them down!
Oh, fuck. shit. Thank you.
Something profoundly evil lurks here.
Whatever it is, whatever these beasts have conjured here, it will face a lasting death at our hands.
Okay.
Grey host? More like grey toast. Am I right? Am I...
By
all means,
try. Our patron demanded the remains of the Grey Host. What's the harm in adding a few more corpses?
Autobahn! Go! Kill that girl!
I can't devote! And your future is bleak.
You would have lost. I don't expect gratitude, but you're welcome all the same.
Fenorian, I understand why you did what you did. One day I will make my peace with it. In the meantime, I will put the life you saved to good use.
I trust you will, Shalaria. As for me, I have some investigating to do. Starting with this mysterious patron Kjellnar mentioned.
Whoever they are, I suspect they've already gotten what they wanted. The Draugrkin smuggled a great many urns out of the grave.
Mom and Dad give their best.
Tuwaka, help us all.
So I managed to get one ring.
What do you say?
And it's a pretty good one.
I'm famished.
It's a pretty good one. It's got 145 health recovery. Maximum health by 910. The other ones I have stamina. Yeah. Well, anyway, let's put that on. Put that ring on, one of these. So now I got some health regeneration. And I collected that. So, I got almost everything except another ring, a choker, and a couple of weapons that hopefully are two-handed. That's pretty good, actually. Oh, shit.
The Registrar still won't see us, and our guar stakes are beginning to spoil in their
cars. Damn these crowds! We're going to lose the entire shipment.
Oh, it's already 11. Okay. I'm going to do maintenance and just end the episode here. Been an hour. And we got a ring. We got pretty much... The goal was to get almost the full armor set, which we did. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then the ring is 8. So that means I can try to get another set that will complement that. And the Tormentor set... you have to get it. I think it's kind of the Ashen. It's called the Ashen something. Here, City of Ash. 1 and 2, but that's veteran. City of Ash 1 and 2. I think that's where you would get the Tormentor stuff. So, if I really wanted to, I can keep the ring, I can take off this, and use the centerpiece of the Tormentor. That would be pretty much it. This stuff is like light armor that, if I could, I'd put it on my minion.
The Registrar still won't see us, and our guar stakes are beginning to spoil in their cars.
Damn these crowds! We're going to lose our entire shipment.
All right. Well, you have a good night. I'm going to fool around with this, see what I can figure out. And I don't know if I'll start the Clockwork City tonight. I might do another run. Maybe even another couple of runs to try to get a chance of getting the ring, the other ring, or the choker, or a weapon. Because if you get a weapon, you can easily get a non-two-handed weapon. The good thing is there's mauls, there's axes, and there's great swords, and any one of those is falls under two-handed. So I have a good chance of getting one, in other words. That would increase my chances amazingly. So so very good. I've done quite a bit. And I'm operating better because I got those extra bonuses, extra padding, and I'm using the bonuses that other people give me as well. So I've noticed that I've gotten better at tanking. Even though I don't do a perfect job, for sure. I don't have a taunt that... You know, I don't have a taunt, but I am making a good show of this. But anyway, Have a good night. Let's see.